God bless you. Good night to my background viewers. Good night to those who pop in and pop out. God bless you. Glory to God. Good night, Jamaica. Good night to Lagos. Good night. Yes, to those of you down there in St. Kitts, Minister Mitch and Brother Rakeem. Good night. Good night to those of you down there in Florida, Minister Andre and your family, Minister Mary, Apostle Deliana. Glory to God, my friend Debbie. Yes, I just spoke about you, man of God. Welcome, greetings. I'm just here just to give a little praise break. You know what? I'm coming off of a long shift, and I said, you know what? I wasn't going to bother. Come on. But you know what? God is God, and I just want to give him thanks. Glory to God. Just playing a few worship songs, make a few announcements, and then I am getting out of here. Just want to encourage you a bit. Tomorrow is Word Day on Real Talk. Tomorrow night. When he says yes, nobody can say no.
When Jesus says yes, nobody can say no. I'm not worried about a thing, cause I know you are guiding me. Where you lead me, Lord, I will go. I have no fear, cause I know who's in.
Let me tell you something. When you know who's in control, you don't worry. Yes, welcome to Real Talk. I am your host, Vivienne, and I'm coming to you from out of Toronto, Canada, on this, your Saturday night. Yes, I believe the clocks are going to be going back. Yes, an extra hour sleep. I'm looking forward to it.
When Jesus says yes, nobody can say no. When Jesus says yes, nobody can say no.
Good night to the beautiful Karen. Yes, welcome, my sister. Yep, welcome to Real Talk. glory to God, we give him praise. I am thanking him that I am still alive. Oh, glory to God, I am thanking him. I know it's nothing good that I have done, but it's because of his grace and his mercy. Ah, yes.
When Jesus says yes,
nobody can say no.
When Jesus says
You know, I was on my way home from work since evening, and this song just kept on playing. Yes, in my mind, I'm saying, thank you, God, that when you said yes to me, nobody can say no. Because you are the God that's in control. Do I look like I am worried? No, I'm not. You shouldn't be either.
When Jesus says yes, nobody can say no. When Jesus says yes, nobody can say no. I'm not worried about a thing, cause I know you are guiding me. Where you lead me, Lord, I will go. I have no fear, cause I know who.
Those of you who are in chat, welcome, Sister Karen. Welcome to those of you behind the scenes. My name is Vivienne, and let me tell you something. I ain't worried about a thing, because I know who's in control. Yes, of all things, everything that concerns me. I'm just here to give God some praise. Thank you, Sister Karen. I tell you.
When Jesus says yes.
I'm looking right for the picking.
Jesus says yes. Nobody.
We give God praise, yes. I'm not worried about a thing,
cause I know you are
guiding me. I will wait upon the Lord.
Where you lead me, Lord,
I will go.
I have no fear, cause
I know who's in control.
There's no limit to what you can do, cause it all belongs to you. Yes, it all belongs to you. Now rush now. Yes, once again, welcome to Real Talk to all my viewers, wherever you are around the world. It is Vivienne, glory to God, coming to you live from out of Toronto, Canada. I am excited. I am happy. Glory to God. Not that I won the lottery, but because I am alive and I am not worried about anything. And when you know who you are, you don't need to worry. Come on, somebody. Yes.
Chosen generation, we've been called for to show His excellence. All I require for life, God has given me, and I know who I am. We are a chosen generation, we've been called for to show His excellence. All I require for life, God has given me, and I know who I am. I know who God says I am, what He says I am, where He says I'm at. I know who I am. I know who God says I am, where He says I am, where He says I'm at. I know.
That you serve a God, when you know who you are, glory to God, when you know who you are, nobody can tell you anything. Glory to God. Good night. Welcome on this Saturday night. Yes, I'm your host, Vivienne. Again, as I said, coming to you live from out of Toronto, Canada. Good night to the beautiful Stacy in the house. Glory to God. God bless you. We serve an excellent God. Come on, somebody. How excellent is he? Come on. Come on, everybody.
Come on.
Put your hands together. Come on, like this. Oh, come on, put your hands together. Welcome to Saturday Night Praise on Real Talk.
All the nations of the earth now rejoice.
All the nations of the earth now rejoice.
All the people of God sing his praise.
All the people of God sing his praise.
Everything that has breath shout for joy.
Everything that has breath shout for joy.
Everything that is beautiful
belongs to you. Everything is yours. Everything is yours. You are.
is your name. How excellent is your name in all of the earth, say.
All the people of God sing his praise.
All the people of God sing his praise.
Everything, everything that is fresh, praise the Lord.
Everything that is beautiful
belongs to you.
Somebody, how excellent is his name. Glory to God. And we just want to give him praise. I'm not going to be with you long, but I just want to give God some praise tonight. Glory to God. Welcome, welcome, welcome to Saturday Praise here on Real Talk. Glory to God. We come to praise the Lord. We come to magnify him. There is a miracle, glory to God, in this room for you. Yep. There's a miracle in this room, and all you got to do is put your name on it. Yep.
There's a miracle in this room
with my
name.
Come on now. It has your name on it. Do you need a miracle? Your name is on
there's
it.
There's a healing in this room.
Do you need a healing? Yes.
And it's here for you.
Come on, somebody.
Whoa.
There's a breakthrough.
There's a breakthrough.
There's a breakthrough.
In this room.
Right here on Real Talk.
And
it has your name on it. Come on, somebody.
So I'm gonna put a praise.
Put a praise on it. Hallelujah. I'm putting a praise on it tonight.
Somebody
put a praise on it.
There's
a miracle. Thank you, Jesus. Yes, with your name on it.
Put your name in the atmosphere. Come on.
Put a praise
so
on
I'm gonna
it.
Put a praise on it.
Lift your voice and put a praise on it. something. I don't know about you, but I am putting a praise on its glory to God. Let me tell you something. Let not your heart be troubled. Come on, find something to rejoice about. Shake off that heaviness, glory to God. Because guess what? We serve a God that is bigger than the universe. Yes, he can do all things. Come on now, let's give him some praise. He is bigger than your problems. He is bigger than the universe itself. You're bigger than the universe. You're bigger than the sun and the stars. You're bigger than things, oh, that could tear me apart. You're bigger than the universe. You're bigger than the sun and the stars. You're bigger than the things, oh my, that could tear me apart. For I know you're great in all the earth.
Ah, yes, we serve a great God.
For I know. Yes, he is bigger than your problems, your situation. Just think about it. We serve a big God. Yes, yes, yes. And we just want to give him praise tonight. And we just want to give him glory tonight. Come on, lift your voice around the world. God is good. He is good. He is good. He's your strength. He's our strength tonight.
God, we honor you.
We honor him tonight.
And we thank you for strength.
We thank you, Lord.
So we lift you, God.
We lift you.
We bless your holy name.
Ah, hallelujah.
You're amazing, yes, you are.
Ah, thank you, Jesus.
Ah, yes, you are.
Hallelujah.
You are my strength.
Is he your strength tonight?
Strength like no world.
Hallelujah.
You are
peace like no one. Is he your strength tonight?
Yes, Lord.
Is he your strength tonight? I know he's mine.
Reaches
to me.
Everybody say, you are my strength.
You are my strength.
Strength like you are my strength.
You are my strength.
Declare it all over the room.
Come on,
strength
somebody.
By
God, and we just want to give him praise tonight that he is our strength, he is our peace, he is our hope. Glory to God, and we just want to thank him tonight out for just being God. We're coming down, glory to God. Yes, we are coming down. We bless the Lord tonight. You're thanking him for who he is tonight. Ah, yes, Lord. Give you thanks tonight.
Thank you for the cross, Lord. Thank you for the price you paid, bearing all my sin and shame. In love you came, gave amazing grace. Thank you for this love, Lord.
somebody, lift your voice and open your mouth and give God some praise. Oh my God, I am thanking him for the cross. I am thanking him for every drop of blood that he shed. He laid down his life that you and I can receive eternal life. And for that, I am grateful. Glory to God. Again, my name is Vivienne. I'm the host of Real Talk here on this year's Saturday evening. Glory to God. I am coming down with this one. Just that you've enjoyed our praise break. I just want to take this time to thank those of you who came out on last night. That's a part of New Life Community Outreach Ministry. Glory to God. God bless you. May you continue to be faithful unto God. May you continue to pray for every time we need to pray. It is now. We bless the Lord. We thank God that healing took place, deliverance took place. We thank God for all that he did. Yes, and that he continues to do in his life of his people. We thank God for that, which he's about to do in that region, because we lift our faith, believing it to be so. So I just want to take this time, you know, thank those of you who went on the page and who prayed and, you know, continue to pray. Glory to God. We didn't leave there until about 1:30. It's like we were quarantined there. Let me tell you something. As I said before, Jesus, you know, changed the environment to make it conducive for a resurrection. And so it was on last night. And I give God thanks for that. Glory to God. One of the things that I know is that we just got to be mindful of why we do things. Glory to God. Do we do it unto man? Do we do it, glory to God, for popularity status? Could we, do what we do when we only have an audience of one or two? Or do we need to wait till we have a crowd? One of the things I get to understand and I'm learning, once you have the host of heaven, glory to God, yes, that is enough. Glory to God. So again, I thank those of you who prayed for me. Glory to God. You know, I was really tired on last night, but God gave me the strength. Glory to God. I'm telling you, I was standing on his strength, and I thank him. Yes, that he sent help. He sent backup. Glory to God. And again, we got to be careful that, you know, it's not those who we think is going to back us up will back us up. So I thank God for those who are physically there backing me up. And those of you who are at home, glory to God, you know, praying me up. God bless you. Glory to God. As you could see, yes, I am not even going to pray tonight, to be honest with you, because I'm tired. You know, I got home, I went to bed about minutes to three, had to get up to go to work. I did a full shift. Glory to God. And still here I am, yes, doing the work of the Lord, because it must go on in spite of how we are feeling, again, drawing from his strength. So I give God thanks, and I give him praise, and I give him glory. So it was a pleasure serving you. Hold on, let me get this going. Glory to God. Again, I just want to put a plug in. I'll talk about it more. December 4th, glory to God, there is a breakfast, a survival. The theme is survival. Glory to God. What have you survived, glory to God, throughout this pandemic? What have you survived, glory to God, that you believe that you need to God give God some glory for? So I want you to join us for this prayer breakfast, not because I'm the speaker, but because, glory to God, God will be in the house. There'll be a word for you in the house. And also that we can come out and support this initiative, glory to God. So I'll talk a little bit more about that as the days and the weeks draw closer to the event. We bless the Lord. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Blessings, Pastor Cedric. So again, giving God thanks. I want to, glory to God, play a little bit of this. Again, welcome to Real Talk. It is Saturday Night Praise as we give the sovereign God, paving the way for those who will be coming tomorrow. Yes, to deliver the word, to pray. Whatever you do, glory to God, you know, those of you who are meditating for what God's going to do for you tomorrow. Yes, I love the Lord. I love him.
Oh, your mercy never fails.
Because his mercy has never failed.
All my days.
I've been held in your hands.
From the moment that I wake until I lay my head, oh, I will sing of the goodness of God. 'Cause
and you know, it is October. Glory to God. Let me pause for a minute. It is October. Tomorrow is the last day. By God's grace, we will live to see it. I know within the month of October, yes, it was Pastor's Appreciation Month. You know, many persons were acknowledging their pastors and thanking their pastors, you know, who toiled with them, who was there for them, who labored with them, you know, and tonight I want to take the time out, yes, to acknowledge and thank God for all the pastors out there. They might not necessarily be my pastor, but they are a pastor. I want to encourage you to continue to do what God has called you to do, that you continue to be humbled in the mighty hand of God. You see, he promised us that he'll give us pastors after his own heart, glory to God. So I pray that is you, glory to God, that you'll continue to nurture and take care of those who have been entrusted in your care. Yes, and pre-venture that one goes astray, I pray that you would leave the 99 and that you go looking for that one. You see, many times we go astray, many times we get pulled away, glory to God. Yes, left out there for the wolves and the herons. Yeah, but I pray tonight that you will be that one who will go out and search for that one that's gone astray. Yeah, maybe wounded somewhere, maybe trapped in the bushes somewhere, maybe bleeding to death somewhere, that you will be the one that will go out and lift that person up and bring them back to the fold, glory to God, because that's what Jesus would do. Yes, he would leave the 99 and go after that one, because I'm reminded that he has come for the lost. Yes, glory to God. So again, I want to say blessed pastoral month to, yes, all our leaders, but there's a set of people that I really want to acknowledge tonight. Glory to God. You see, some of us who have labored, some of us who are on the front line, some of us are in the trenches, some of us who might not have a church, glory, we might not have even been recognized as pastors because we don't have a flock that's following us and we're not in a church building, but guess what? We have the heart of a shepherd, glory to God. We have the heart of our Father, and we are visiting the sick, glory to God. We are going into the prisons. We're on the roadside. We're wiping the snot from the nose of the homeless, glory to God. We're embracing those who do not smell good, who do not look like us. Yes, those who are on the sides blowing the trumpets with their microphones in the rain, in the sleet. Those who are ending up at hospitals, those of us, God, who are going to the morgue, those of us who are at the funeral, those of us who are at the graveside. I want to say happy pastoral month to you. All our evangelists, all our missionaries, yes, all are those who serve in the ministry of health. So, you know, I'm reminded, even as a hospital setting, the doctors get the high pay. Yes, they get the big vacation and all that stuff. But when you really look at it, it's the nurses that does a lot of the work. Yes, they're there when the patient is messed in their feces. They're there, yes, even, glory to God, to prepare that body for burial, to call that family member. They're there 24/7, glory to God. So I just want to acknowledge all our street pastors, glory to God. I want to acknowledge all our evangelists out there. I want to acknowledge all the prophets and the prophetess, glory to God, who are out there, who are laboring, glory to God, who is handing out a coffee, yes, who is going to the mall and buying shoes and clothes. I want to tonight, on this night, as we close off the month of October, I want to commend you and celebrate you and tell you happy pastoral month. A matter of fact, I want to move the pastoral from it. Happy servant month. You've served well, glory to God. Yes, you would rather to serve than to be served. God bless you. God keep you. May you continue to serve God with clean hands and a pure heart. I want to acknowledge all our pastors, glory to God, who get up month after month, day after day. They plug their computer in. They turn on the lights. Glory to God, 5 a.m., 6 a.m., 7 a.m., whatever and they're there constantly ministering to people who didn't know. They don't even know them. They're not paying them. They're not getting paid for it. They are serving with a servant heart, with the love of God. Happy pastoral month. Happy servant month to you. God bless you. Again, as I said, may you continue to serve. May you continue to make yourself available, knowing that your labor is not in vain. You see, it's what we do in secret, God will reward us open. I want to, again, acknowledge all our intercessors, those of you who pray your meetings around the clock, glory to God, interceding all hours of the morning, glory to God. I can just imagine what would happen to our nations if we weren't praying. God bless you. I pray that you'll never come down from your assignments, until it's finished, knowing that Jesus Christ is a chief intercessor. We bless the Lord. Glory to God. So again, happy pastoral month to each and every one of you. Happy servant month. We're going out with this one. By God's grace at 7:30. Tomorrow is Word Day on Real Talk, and we will be joined by no other person than, glory to God, Minister Andre Roden from out of Florida. He's no stranger to the Real Talk platform. He will be our speaker tomorrow. I encourage you to come out. Glory to God, I know many persons don't have night service. Glory to God, so that you come out and you relax in the privacy of your home, and that you'll receive a word from the Lord. So join us tomorrow, by God's grace, right here on Real Talk, glory to God, where we will be ministered to, from the man of God. And I'm sure there is a word for us, glory to God, a word that will empower us, glory to God, a word that will carry us through the week, glory to God. So join us again, as I said, tomorrow at 7:30 right here in Real Talk. We're going home. We bless the Lord. I want to go home. I want to go home. Hold on a second. You know, let's get our Benedict. Where is it? Let me see if I can do this one. The blessing. Actually, no, let's do this one. This has become a part of our closing song. Glory to God, decreeing a blessing over your life, your household, your nations, glory to God, your children and their children. We bless the Lord. Again, it was a pleasure serving you on tonight with clean hands and a pure heart and a right motive. Going home with this one. How could we end this segment without our theme song tonight? Again, welcome to those of you who are joining us late on chat. Trust that you'll watch the replay. Glory to God. Again, join us tomorrow night. It is Word Day in the house. Again, Minister Andre from out of Florida will be bringing the word. Glory to God. So join us. Our theme song. We're closing with this one tonight. Yes, this is our mandate on Real Talk. This is mine. I will continue to make myself available to the Sovereign Lord. Yes, so he can use me to show someone the way. Yes, that's what he is doing.
You gave me my hand.
That's what he did.
To reach out to men.
That's what I'm called to do.
To show them your love.
To show them the love of God.
And your perfect plan.
And that he has a perfect plan for them.
You gave me my ears. I can hear your voice so clear. I can hear the cries of sinners, but can I wipe away their tears? You gave me my voice to speak your words, to sing all your praises to those who never heard. But if my eyes I see
I'm available to you. With closing with this from the book of Psalms 100, make a joyful shout to the Lord, all you lands. Serve the Lord with gladness. Come before his presence with singing. Know that the Lord, he is God. It is he who has made us and not we ourselves. We are his people and the sheep of his pasture. Enter into his gates with thanksgiving and into his courts with praise. Be thankful to him and bless his name. For the Lord is good. His mercy is everlasting and his truth endures throughout all generations. Yes, we give him praise. We are going home. We are going, Lord to God. We are going. We are going.
I can hear
the cries of sinners. Yes. But can I can we wipe away their tears? Glory to God. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Blessed is the man who walks not in the counsel of the ungodly, nor stand in the path of sinners. I want to say that again. The man is blessed who does not walk in the counsel of the ungodly, nor stand in the path of sinners, nor sits in the seat of the scornful, but his delight is in the law of the Lord. And in his law, he meditates day and night. I decree and I declare this over your life, that you shall be that tree, like a tree planted by the rivers of water, that bringeth forth its fruits in due season. Whose leaves shall not wither. Whatsoever you do unto the Lord, whose leaves also shall not wither, and whatsoever he does shall prosper. Glory to God. I want to speak to the ungodly. The ungodly are not so, but guess what? They are like the chaff which the wind drives away. Therefore, the ungodly shall not stand in the judgment. The ungodly shall not stand in the same judgment as the righteous. There's two lines. There's going to be two lines, one for the ungodly and one for the righteous. Therefore, the ungodly shall not stand in the judgment. In the judgment, nor sinners in the congregation of the righteous. For the Lord knows the way of the righteous, but the way of the ungodly shall perish. Glory to God. We are going. God bless you. And God keep you tonight. Yes, we give him praise and we give him glory. Again, it was a pleasure serving you on this, your Saturday night praise break right here in Real Talk. Trust that you've enjoyed our worship. Glory to God. Yes, it's a good thing to worship the Lord. It is a good thing to give thanks to the Lord. To give him thanks for all that he has done. Glory to God. We are about now 9 more weeks, I believe. About 9 weeks until the closing of 2021. What a year. Come on, somebody. My God. Just take a look and go all the way back, if you can remember, to January 1st. What a year it has been. And we have 9 more weeks, shy about 9 more weeks left. One can only imagine, what does the 9 weeks have in store? We might not know what's around the corner tomorrow, but we know the God who's in control of tomorrow. Glory to God. Let not your heart be troubled. Glory to God. I don't know what 2021 has been like for you. I don't know what the challenges you have to endure. You might have lost a child. You might have lost a husband. You might have gotten some bad news. You might have lost a job. You might have lost your house. You might have lost some friends. I don't know what this year was like for you, what it's been, but I know, glory to God, that you're here still. It's only because of the grace of God, not in your strength. Glory to God. Think about it. Roll back the curtains. Hold on a second. Roll back the curtains of memories now and then. Roll it all the way back to January. And if you don't have anything to give God thanks for, if you don't have anything to give him praise for, I don't know, something's got to be wrong. Because trust me, think about all those thousands and thousands of persons who died. Glory to God. Just think about the thousands and thousands of persons who died just from this pandemic. We're not talking about the natural deaths. We're not talking about those who were murdered. We're not talking about those who, as CrossFit got hit. Thousands and thousands and thousands of persons died this year. But you are still here and you don't have nothing to give God thanks for. You don't have anything to be grateful for. Oh, God, come on. Something is wrong. Glory to God. Just think about the person who lost their mind. Glory to God. And you went through something and your mind is still intact and you don't have anything to give God thanks for. You don't have anything to praise God for. You don't even see that it was none of your own strength. Come on, somebody. There is so much to give God thanks for. Glory to God. Even if you lost that house, Even if, glory to God, you know, you lost a child, even if you had to bury a family member, just the fact that you are still here, it is enough to give God thanks for. Because guess what? He will take you through those times, glory to God. So come on, let's give him thanks. Let's be grateful, glory to God, tonight. Let's be grateful to the sovereign God. Yes, when you couldn't pay that bill, he showed up, glory to God. When you couldn't find food, he showed up. Yes, he delivered your son. He delivered your daughter. He delivered you, glory to God. It is enough to give him thanks for, glory to God. Let's give him thanks. He kept us together. When we couldn't go the journey, he carried us. When we were, discouraged, my God, when we thought everything was gone and our back was against the wall, he made a way. And I am thanking him tonight. I am thanking him with a grateful heart for loving us. For laying down his life for us. I am thanking him for just being God. Glory to God. He will not always be angry. His mercy is everlasting. Glory to God. Let us give thanks tonight. Thank him for that roof over your head. Thank him for that job. Thank him even in the situation that you're in, because the situation that you're in did not come to destroy you, but to build you, oh, glory to God. To build your faith, to build your trust, because I don't believe he will bring us to something that he's not able to see us through that thing. The fact that he's brought you to it, he knows that you can make it through it, glory to God. So continue to go through. Don't stop now. Don't give up now. You're in the peak of the storm, glory to God. And I've heard of a story, glory to God, about a daughter and a father who was driving, and the storm was raging. And it was brewing. It was the heights, glory to God. And everybody was pulling over. Everybody was going to the side, glory to God. And the dad kept on saying, keep going, girl, keep going. And she's wondering, I can hardly see. I can't find my way. It's like I'm going on the wrong side of the track. But he said, keep on going, keep on going. And when she hit the eye of the storm, this is me adding now, you're in the midst, the height of the storm, the eye, you are in the center, the eye of the storm, and you feel like everything, you're losing everything. Keep going, keep trusting, because guess what? When you stand in the eye of the storm, when you stand in the situation, you will remain in there longer. So those who will pull over, those who will stop, those who will stop doing what they're doing, they will stay in it longer. But I want to encourage somebody, keep on going, because this too shall pass. The storm is going to pass, glory to God, but you got to go through it. As I said on last night, some things we speak to and some things we got to go through, glory to God. So go through your storm, glory to God, because guess what? The one who's in control of the storm is with you. The creator of the storm is there. Glory to God. You think he doesn't know you can make it? He knows you can make it, because guess what? You've been built for the storm. You've been gifted to deal with the storm, not in your own strength, glory to God, but in the strength of your maker, the strength of your creator, not by might nor by power, but by his spirit, glory to God. You will go through the storm. Go through your storm, glory to God. Don't slow down, don't quit, but go through, because guess what? You're coming out. You're coming out. When you come out and you look at you glance at it, you'll say, my God, if it had not been for the Lord on my side, the storm would have swallowed me up, oh glory to God. But it's because of him why I am standing today. I can say that for myself. Yes, I continue to go through my storm. I refuse to slow down. I refuse, like Nehemiah, I would not give ears to my critics. I'm not going to give ear to the storm. I'm not going to give ear to the thunder. I'm not going to give ear to the lightning, because guess what? I know the one who's in control of the thunder. I know the one who's in control of the lightning. And the fact that I know him and I am known, oh, come on, somebody. I am known by him. I'm going to go through the storm. Glory to God. Yes. Don't worry. Go through the storm, because guess what? You're built for it. Yes, you are built for that which you're in. Glory to God. Greater is he that is in you. I said I was going to preach. I'm going. Greater is he that is in you than he that is in the world. Day after day, we come on here. And I said, you're the heart of a champion. Glory to God. Champions don't quit. Glory to God. Champion perseveres. Glory to God. Though, you know, you get boxed down and you're underground. Just think about it. They're counting you out. 1, 2, 3. And they're counting. And you just spring up. Glory to God. And you get back on your feet again and you start going again. And yes, you know, you might get boxed down again and they're counting you out, but just rise again. Rise and shine, for thy light has come and the glory of the Lord is risen upon you. Go through the storm, glory to God. Go through the storm. Go through the storm, because guess what? Yes, greater is he that is in you. Glory to God. The Spirit was in you. Keep going. Keep going. You're built for this. You're built for this. Trust me. You're built for this. We're going home. Let's give thanks. Thank him for the storm. Glory to God. Yes, thank him for the storm. I thank him for every storm, my God. I don't know where I'd be if I had stopped in the storms. Oh my God, I would not be here today. But I continue to go through. I continue to endure, glory to God. And I pray today that God will give you the spirit of endurance to endure your storm. Your storm might not be like my storm. Your storm might not be the degree of my storm, and vice versa. But we're in a storm. But again, remember who is on board. Oh, glory to God. Jesus, have mercy. Just imagine, glory to God. Think about who's on board with you. Yes. Come on. We can do it. Yeah, I like that. You're built for this. Yeah, you are built for what you're going through. You can handle it. Don't buckle down, glory to God. You are built for this. Go through your storm, yeah? You're approaching the eye of the storm, but you're going to go through it. You shall not die. You shall live, and you shall testify of it. We give him thanks with a grateful heart for every storm. For every situation, yes, it didn't kill us, but it built character, built integrity and trust. Thank you, Jesus. That is a word in itself. Oh, I love you, Lord. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Yes, thank you, Lord. We are grateful tonight. We are going home. We're giving you thanks tonight. Yes, Sister Karen, weeping may endure for a night, but joy is coming in the morning. your morning is now. A hallelujah. Once again, my name is Vivienne. I'm the host of Real Talk. We are signing off for tonight. Again, thank you so much for joining me. Yes, on our Saturday evening praise right here on Real Talk, Glory to God, a segment where we just worship the Lord in song. Glory to God, giving him praise and thanking for what he has done for us so far. Again, 9 more weeks roughly before we hit 2021's door. The door of 2021 is closing little by little. Glory to God. We just want to give him praise. We want to give him glory. Yes, for a successful year. I don't care if you had a bad year. Don't say you had a bad year. Say you had a successful year. Speak it. Glory to God, because it's not ended as yet. We bless the Lord. Again, join us here tomorrow at 7:30. It is Word Day here on Real Talk, 7:30. Yes, I think we'll be on the same time as Jamaica. Glory to God. Yes, we are going back. I think it is tonight. Somebody correct me. I'm sure it's tonight. We are going back. Yes, a little hour of sleep. But you know what? No matter how they say, oh, we get an hour of sleep. I don't know. I don't feel it. Honestly, like, by the time the day done, you know, it's like, okay, the only thing is that we go to work in the night and we come home at night, because by the time 4 o'clock comes, it's night. So somebody like me now, you get up at 5, 6 o'clock to get ready to go to work, it's night. When you're ready to come home, it's night. That's the only thing. But you know, we give God thanks. Glory to God. So join us tomorrow at 7:30. Minister Andre will be coming with the word. I will be at as well. Glory to God, giving God thanks and giving him praise. Have yourself a wonderful evening. It's still early. I don't know if you have anything to do, but enjoy some quality time with your family. Glory to God. Make yourself a nice cup of hot chocolate. Put your foot up. And do something, you know, do something that will put a smile on your face, whatever that is. All right. Again, good night to everyone. Remember, you have the heart of a champion, the mind of an overcomer, the spirit of more than a conqueror, because greater is he that is in you than he that is in the world. Remember, you are a lit candle. Go out and light your world. And again, tomorrow is October 31st. And I just again, and I will do it tomorrow again, I want to say Happy Servants Month. Happy Servant to all our street servants, all of you going to the prison, all of you who are at the street corner, blowing your trumpets and ministering and handing out tracts. I want to say Happy Servant Month to all our chaplains who are in the hospital, yes, in palliative care. I want to say Happy Servant Month to those of you who are doing funerals. You're at the gravesite. Glory to God, you're wiping the snot off of the homeless. You're hugging them. You're handing out. I want to say Happy Servant Month to each and every one of my colleagues. Again, those of you who get up early in the morning, you're doing your lives. You, again, I said actions, camera, life, everything. Let me say something. For somebody who does a live, glory to God. And I can say Pastor Barbara, you know, whether she listens often or not, or later, just think about it. She's on at 5 a.m. And when she comes on at 5 a.m., and those of you who are coming on early, you don't come on with your nightie on. You don't come on with your tie on. You understand what I'm trying to say? You're up the night before preparing yourself, preparing a word. Then you got to rise up at least early, you know, to fix up yourself, to make yourself presentable. Glory to God. Yes. And to come on not knowing that if anybody's going to come to listen to you. Glory to God. But guess what? You're not doing it as unto people, but unto the Lord, because God is going to send those, you know, who would roll over in their bed and flicker, and they say, hey, you know what? Here we go. So again, happy Servant Month to those of you who rise early in the morning, glory to God, and you do what God has to do. Yes, and get the people on their way, pray for them, and you know, all that stuff. Happy Servant Month. Happy Servant Month to me. I'm saying it to myself in case nobody says it to me. Happy Servant Month, Vivienne. Yes, happy Servant Month, Vivienne. God bless you. We're going home. Have yourself a wonderful night. Thank you for watching.